What's up, guys? SeaOtterGamer here, and today we are playing a little game called Block and Load. This is kind of like Minecraft meets Team Fortress 2 a little bit. Pretty much you have to defend your base while attacking the enemy base, and if you destroy their base, you win, and if they destroy yours, then you lose. But anyways, we are playing today with Gamer Dad and also the rest of the Team Mediocrity crew. This is our second game, so wish us luck. I'm digging out a spot for our turrets. What? Yeah. That works for me. You only fool them once, though. You know?
How do they get over here exactly?
Oh, do blocks have to be connected to something?
To be what?
Do bricks? I mean bricks.
Alright, this is what we
should do. I think so. Cover, you mean like make a roof?
I wish I knew what these blocks did. Like, held that.
To the veranda!
But then they're just gonna fall in.
Or there's a bunch of traps. Where they have no idea what to expect.
Where are you guys putting your... Right?
A drill does the job.
Oh, someone who has a trap.
Where? Where you at?
I was thinking, like, they could have the climb this wall. Like, when they get up there, they had, like, jump down and have, like, a trap ready.
So I'll get some, like, heavy blocks down there to cover our.
This is legit stupid. So they're gonna break our brick, and then it's gonna be like 10 turrets.
Alright, stop. Leave me one.
Yeah, how's that? Gonna put invisible blocks on
them? Yeah, we'll put invisible blocks. I'll only get three of those? I don't only get three of those.
What?
Yeah, bricks. I'll never see
the bleeding doors off.
Oh, I'm out of stuff.
I'm not using the respawn cube yet, because I can only have one, apparently.
Alright, and then I made us a jump pad.
Good evening, ladies! I'm a trusty old rifle.
So you have a rifle and a revolver. Alright. Why not? Right?
This shrine that we have, basically, apparently we could teleport back to it at any point.
Yeah? You guys almost ready?
Almost. Are we just covering this up more?
I'm not sure what I'm doing. I'm just covering everything.
I'm out of blocks, so.
This thing that I have blocks enemies.
How do we teleport back to our shrine?
I think that's what you have.
One minute left.
You guys ready? I'm ready.
Oh, this is a big bugger.
ran out of blocks. You think I covered it up good?
I think we're good. It looks beautiful.
I'm gonna start tunneling towards their,
You can't go past this curtain, though. I have 100.
Everyone else doesn't. I think he doesn't.
Here, let me shoot him, and then he'll have better HP.
Maybe I just can't see this right now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put what the shrine back at, like, the base. That's what I was.
Oh, well, I found the lava.
Yeah? Did you find it with your face? I got a kill!
I need health. Yeah, I think I just killed myself real quick.
There's a guy coming in the middle.
Reloading, boys!
Alright, I'm gonna make a note to their base.
Hey, do you have like an ammo box in there?
There we go.
Reloading!
Just put some outside or somewhere near the base so I can keep spamming my. Can I zoom in at least? Jeez. There's one trying to get in.
Reloading, boys.
Oh, I hit him.
Yeah, there we go. What? Get him!
They have a really good
setup. Okay, they have a turret watching it and a radar and a bunch of kind of like lava blocks or something. And their engineer guy is behind the turret. Okay,
cool.
Yep. Yep.
Oh shit.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Okay, I got this.
I'll behind you.
Use your tool to damage objectives.
Use your tool. Yeah, we need to take that out.
I took it out.
You did?
Yeah.
Cool.
Do you have like a sapper?
Who's shooting at you?
I just took it down a bit.
Reloading, boys. Nice kill. Get it! Yeah!
There's someone else in our base.
Bye-bye!
Oh, nice. We got 1,000 bricks.
Why do I keep...
Oh, shit. I'm running out of HP. I think I'm injured.
He was under... He was inside. Oh, he has, like...
Here we go. I'm gonna get killed very soon, but I'm hitting their base. I got 6 health. Can you kill the spawn pad? Yeah, there you go. That's using your noggin. Okay. I finally got killed. But we got both of their cubes down, so. I wonder if you, I wonder if you travel faster with, like, your knife out or anything. CRT, I got you behind. Rawr. Oh, nope, I found lava.
Can all characters scale walls like me?
No.
No.
No. Because I can scale walls.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, you can.
I'm playing a spawn path, it's like it's a really stupid location, guys.
Okay.
Hope you like it. Like, you're actually under them. So you gotta go the path.
Oh god, oh, both hogs are coming up.
From where?
Into the middle, by their cube.
Dang it.
Oh, that's really cool. They're coming up.
Alright guys, go to my respawn. My respawn circle.
Oh, they're coming into our cube base thing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Throw the left.
I got 2.
I have 7 health.
Oh, do they have another spawn pad?
I gave you guys a spawn pad. These turrets are lagging. They have like turrets everywhere. There's a guy next to the turrets. He's putting more turrets.
Yep.
There's a guy on the guy on the left. Yeah, how do you select your turret, by the way?
You hit one.
I mean, how do you control your respawn path?
Oh. You're supposed to click it somehow.
Okay, so did you guys use a mind reader?
There's a guy coming in on the right path.
Nice.
Guy on the right. There we go. Yeah, I got him. Run, Diamond. There we go. All right.
There's audio coming to you guys.
It almost looks like you can deflect stuff with your swords there. Did you?
They just sent like a bomb off them.
That's a fly drop. Is it there? Go get it. Reloading.
Action. Are you, do you need help?
No, I got it.
Seriously, if you can make one maybe even closer.
Yeah, I will by now. Where is he shooting me from? Is he in this one? What the heck?
Reloading, boys!
Oh, there's two.
Yeah, there's two cogwheels. I spawned him lava. That's so stupid.
Reloading, boys!
I need to expand our base a little bit.
I can see him! I can see him!
Oh yeah, got to their side, boys. Right in.
Take that, you little.
Come on, stick your head out.
Oh, that's what I'm saying, that's why I died, dude.
There you go.
Guy in mid.
God, there's no way.
Reloading!
I can fall out far now.
There's a dude in mid.
Alright, I can come back.
Top of the world!
On the right side or left side?
Left.
Top.
I see.
And one on the right.
Now back! Break.
I'm just sniping this guy from here. Oh, Winky! How'd you get over there, man?
I use my ninja skills.
Excellent. Yep. There's a guy up on top. No one's not like me. They keep firing at me. I have no more ammo. Oops, and I fell in the lava. We can just get over there and put our respawn over there somewhere cheeky.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
I took out the respawn point up at the top.
Nice.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna put right here. But I need cover.
I'm griefing the heck out of their base right now.
Double the world.
I'm putting two turrets up on top of our base.
All right, guys. I made a bridge under their bridge. I'm almost over to their landmass.
Alright guys, play another respawn pad.
Oh, I just destroyed their whole castle!
Nice.
Respawn pad complete.
Take that, you're naughty.
They're in our base.
One
knee
down.
I got him.
He got me finally.
SeaOtter, use my new pad.
Use the new pad? Alright.
Yeah, it's further up, I think.
Yep. I found it.
Cubus under attack.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Are you gonna go back and defend it?
No, it was a self-destruct thing. It doesn't defend it. I got it.
Okay.
Guys, if you go by their wall, I made a bridge under there.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'm still.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ah, I missed. Oh, you're being shot at from above you.
Oh no, they
found you?
Oh, they found me. Oh no, he's dead.
Is that you shooting?
Yeah.
Sorry, I need. Ah, almost. Man, they're defending this last one pretty good.
Yeah, they don't want to lose.
Guys. Come back to the
The what? I'm sorry.
Help.
Do you need help, Chris? I'm coming back to our base then.
I got one in base.
All right, I'm coming. You said you got him? Oh, I found the other guy in our base.
Oh, they threw that first.
Guys, I'm right under their cube. We can get a full run attack. If you go on the
There's two of them in our base. Three of them here.
I found them.
They were right under their cube.
All right. We'll defend. You guys attack the cube. I got one of them.
All right, boys, we took down the bridge turrets. There's some turrets.
Yeah,
it's all right. It's looked like this for a while. I've just been building new turrets.
I got plenty of blocks, so I'll build some stuff.
Damn it, there's a guy in our base.
Where at?
I think they placed a respawn thing in our base.
They must have. You like it? Yep. Ah, the respawn is so much more now. It's like 20 seconds. We need to find where they're coming from. Oh man.
Supply drop T minus 60 seconds. They destroyed base already?
Do bombs or anything else? I tried it.
Oh, it doesn't. Behind you, in front of you guys. You guys are just shrekking them, aren't you?
Really did a lot. We have a base under attack. It's there. They're right above us.
There we go. Yeah! Oh, nicely done, guys! Oh, yeah. And that is it for this episode. I hope you guys had as much fun as we did, and I will see you guys in the next episode.